Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. So we stand for the anthems. Shaping up in a 4-4-2 formation.
I think it gets a terrible raw deal these days. It's deemed old-fashioned, outdated, but in truth, with the right personnel, it works just as well as any other system or formation. Success can still be had with it, and teams are still winning big trophies with exactly this setup.
So it's down to business here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Well, Radamel Falcao is the one.
What? Goal! The United States! And the game springs instantly to life. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
The United States go ahead, one goal to the good. Aimed long and direct. Looks to thread it through. Throw in. Yedlin. Sanchez tries to get it forward quickly. Murillo. Beautifully executed. The United States making the ideal start. It is something to build on.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
The United States are enjoying this surprise lead. It's Falcao! And that wasn't far away.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought that was going in.
distance. Sanchez sends it forward with interest. Murillo. Forward it goes. Strong punch, clears it out of harm's way. Falcao hits it! Fitz has got rid of that. That'll be a throw.
Wood.
And it's Yedlin. Challenge. Wood. Over to the left. And it's Yedlin.
Went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly.
Strong challenge, but well within the laws.
Speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. And it's Yedlin. 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. Gets things going for the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Sanchez. Now it's Falcao. Keeper's got good distance on that. Gets it back. Murillo. Arias. Murillo. They can break here. He's got away. And back to base. Sanchez. Ricardo. James Rodriguez. And he's going long. It's well blocked. And back out it comes.
This is exactly the approach they have to take now.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
He's lifting it over. looking at that, the defence was beaten.
Goes down, but nothing given. Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger.
Falcao. Aimed low and direct. Forward it goes. Nothing but a skill there. It's one! It's anyone's ball.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
It's James Rodriguez.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Big chance! Can he score?
This is good ball retention and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Get the pass he's looking for. Plays it long. Floats it through. Going through. Tries to get it forward quickly. And now they can launch a counter. It is now or never. Time is against them.
Now it's Falcao.
Nice one too. He's left his man. Lovely bit of skill. Robinson knocks it away, tries to stroke it through, last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Colombia.
So that's it, it is all over.
What a game, end-to-end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal.
And there's a lot more to read into this game than just the scoreline.